David Rohde and an Afghan reporter escaped by climbing over the wall of a compound in the northern region of Pakistan, where they were being held captive. The New York Times says the two men found a Pakistani army scout who led them to a nearby base. The two were then flown to a U.S. military base in Afghanistan. Rohde is reported to be in good health. He had traveled to Kabul to work on a book. He was taken by militants in November. Myra Lopez, The Associated Press.